Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this!
Have you got any information coming out of there yet?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come in.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
This is a nightmare. I keep thinking of Wendy.
What is she doing?
It's going to be okay, sir. What could that
look like?
They're not telling us everything.
At these levels, nobody else should go there. There's no way to contain us.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. open it from the other side. Feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Calm down.
Everywhere!
Please, No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Condenser's still rising! We've got to shut it down! Now!
I can't! I
can't. for the console. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there.
It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.